the way that I do love you. Oh, holy moly, me oh my, you're the apple of my eye. God, I've never loved one like you. Man oh my, you're my best friend. I scream into the nothingness. There ain't nothing that I need. Well, hot and heavy, pumpkin pie, chocolate candy, Jesus Christ. Ain't nothing pleased me more than you. Oh, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Ah, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. God, I never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I'll be here never with you. We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night. Nothing new is sweeter than with you. And in the street we run free, like it's only you and me. Jesus, you got something to see. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is whenever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is whenever I'm with you. Home, let me come home. Home is whenever I'm with you. Oh, home. Let me come home. Home is whenever I'm with you.
Hold me closer. This magic spell you cast, this is La Vie en Roses. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see La Vie en Roses. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart, a world of roses bloom. And speak, angels sing from above. Every day words seem to turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be La Vie.
For a family walk, and Will and I had sort of pressed ahead of the rest of them, when Will suddenly stopped me, and he then asked my permission to marry Alice. Of course, I was confused and a little bit profound. What do I say? Yes? No? Who knows? To be honest, I was a little shocked, because no one actually ever got past the protective defence we created around Alice, namely her brothers, Patrick and Dom. But Will is a bit of a shrewd operator. And from day one, he started to circumnavigate our defences by bonding with the boys and going on to be great friends with both of them. As I say, Will's a very special guy. He's very sociable. He's very good at sums. Alice has been amazing pulling together today, organising just about everything for the wedding. She's our beautiful daughter, aka Gorgy Girl. Scally Ali, or Rat Bag, depending on what mood she's in or how she's behaving. She's as beautiful a person on the inside as she is on the outside, but she does have her moments. Now this is the part when I'm supposed to explain about my beautiful princess of a daughter. Bloody hell, you all know her. She's more likely to sit on your knee and belch in your face and fart in your lap, isn't she? But Alice, Mum and I love you very much. I even think your brothers do, most of the time. But finally, I'd like to say, Alice and Will, we wish you all the laughter, happiness, joy, and we hope that life will bring you both. We love you both.
I'd like to start off by thanking my father-in-law and mother-in-law.
Yay!
Sean, for giving me your beautiful daughter's hand in marriage. I remember when I asked you, when we were out for a walk with Ingrid, Alice and Dom, Ingrid was walking conveniently slowly, and we left them behind. You were blabbering on about rugby or something, and I wasn't listening to a word of it. Trying to wait until you stopped talking so I could ask you. You finally stopped talking, and I bumbled out the words to ask you, and you gave me your blessing. So thank you for welcoming me into your family, and for all the advice, support, and great time you've given me and Alice over the last, 8 years for me, and, Alice's whole life. I want to thank you for always being there for me with unconditional love and support. You've been such an amazing mum to me and Sam. You've given us a really great childhood. I'm sure we've put you through a load of stress at times, but you've always made us your top priority without question. You take us both to sports games twice a weekend, to and from school every day, and you always made sure Sam never missed his ballet classes, which he absolutely loved. Where do I begin to say how much I love you and how happy I am I can now call you my wife?
Yeah.
I'm sure you'll all agree that as she always does, Alice looks absolutely beautiful today. I really do think she is the most beautiful person in the world, inside and out. I knew from around that time that we were together forever, and I really couldn't have dreamt of a girl as amazing as Alice to spend the rest of my life with. We've had the most amazing time together since then. We've been on some fantastic holidays. We've been welcomed into each other's families. We've moved in together. And I just love that I get to spend every single day with her. I feel like you've had the biggest influence on who I've become today. You brought out the best of me. I feel the luckiest man to have married my best friend. I cherish every moment I spend with you, and I look forward to spending the rest of our lives together.
I wanted to start by saying, Alice, you are the most beautiful bride I've ever seen in my life. I wanted to say that. But then I remembered I've actually watched my mum get married. And she sat right next to me. And I still need my washing doing.
But ever since our beloved dad, James, passed away in 2013, everything completely changed. Overnight, he changed from my arch nemesis to my best friend in the whole world.
What's up?
Dad's final words to us both was look after each other, and Will took that very literally, and for that I'm forever grateful.
From about the age of two, Will and I both attended Westville House School. It's very difficult for me to talk about my time at school with Will without telling you all about his first love. Maths. Joking aside, I think everyone in this room knows what a great guy you are. I can easily say that you're the nicest, kindest bloke I've ever met. Will, everyone always tells me what a nice guy you are. So tonight, for Alice's sake, and for the first time in your relationship, I'm hoping the saying's true, and that nice guys really do finish last.
could have made too. You're all I'm living for. Your love I'll keep forever.
Hey, where did we go? Days when the rains came. Playing a new game, laughing and a running, hey, hey, skipping and a jumping in the misty morning fog with all our hearts a thumping, and you, a brown eyed girl, and you. And whatever happened to Tuesday and so slow? Gone down the old mine with a transistor radio. Standing in the sunlight laughing, hiding behind a rainbow's wall. Slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you, a brown-eyed girl. We used to sing sha la 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 la, just like that. Sha la 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 la. You have grown. Cast my memory back there, Lord. Sometimes I'm overcome thinking about making love in the green grass behind the stadium with you, my brown-eyed girl. And you.